gigantic financial rewards. All right, see you in maintenance room.
Yeah.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. The door requires two key cards. Do you have them both? Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They all know every soldier on the island. Men, you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
this scanner. Time to use the tool we got from head of cybersecurity. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it.
Mucho.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Hijo de puta.
submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently or she will overheat. Perhaps you need some Dutch courage for the firefight you are about to have, huh? From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. If you are considering using the cliff as as an escape route? I have done some calculations, and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. Watch out for Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Jones, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Jumping, are you? I thought we were getting along so well. Was that a shotgun I saw on camera? Well, if anyone is going to have a shotgun worth stealing, it is this man. The CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold?
Shit! Get my personal security in here right now!
Despídase.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. The door requires two key cards. Do you have them both?
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo. ¿Le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Check the safe, I think. Yes, you are inside the wall. Is it a secret passage? just now.
Now, we regroup and head back north.